Alright, well, first things first, let's go ahead and, actually, I'm gonna buy the key now, the tower key. Unless I think that's what it's called. Yep, the tower key. So yeah, we're gonna use that right now to open up a certain area that we saw earlier on in the game here. Oh yeah, and another thing I found out recently, that basically everybody that I've been talking to that disappears in the main area, they all end up coming here, and I actually thought that they were just gonna end up, you know, appearing later on in the main area and, you know, helping me out, but yeah, they're actually here. They actually come here to the Firelink Shrine. But yeah, see, at the moment I don't need to talk to any of them at the moment. I don't think any of them provide me anything. Well, anything that I want right now. I'm trying to remember if there was. But alright, but for now, let me just go ahead and use that key and then we'll head in here. So yeah, we're gonna collect a few things here that'll hopefully help us out later on. Well, some things are good, but others I'm not sure exactly what they do. Alright, so yeah, we'll take the little lift here and head on up. And yeah, I don't think there's anything that way, so I'll just go this way. Alright, and then we got a... what is this? Yeah, Firekeeper's Soul. So we can give that to the Firekeeper inside the shrine. And I forget what it does. I think it's like... She can actually get the ability to heal a dark sigil or sigil, however you pronounce it, but I'm not exactly sure what that is. I don't think I've gotten one of those yet. But hopefully later on, if I get one, she'll be able to heal it.
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late?
So, yep, gotta find another way out of here.
Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're surrounded by ladies. Every man's dream, right?
Yep. Yeah, there's no way. Well, there is a way out. We just gotta go down. But actually, there's a few things that I want to get here before, one thing that I want to get before I go all the way down. Alright, first things first. Gonna activate that spell to not take any falling damage, so I need that staff. Alright, hopefully I land in a good spot here. Alright. What the hell? Why did I do it twice? Huh. Alright. Ooh, jeez. Alright, so there's that, and I'm gonna get something good over here. An Estus Ring. So basically with that, we can actually, whenever we take an Estus Flask, we'll heal a little bit more. It'll actually heal us a little bit more than usual. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna equip that in a bit here. Actually, I think I'll do that right now. Get rid of that, and I think for now I'll take this one off and put that in its place. Alright, and let's see, we got that out of the way. And actually, I want to go back up there again because there is something else that we can get here as well. Oh wait, entrance is down here. And actually, we're going to meet up with that guy that just locked us up right now. He's going to be right up here. Yep, there he is.
Ah, okay. You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right?
I hope I'm not making a big mistake here in forgiving him.
Oh, fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand. I just knew it. The heart of a lion. A model for the rest of us. A true friend. Forever.
And I guess we could buy some stuff from him, but I don't know if there's anything that I want at the moment. Alright.
Can't find him.
Alright, so yeah, let's go back upstairs again, and then we're gonna drop up here. And there's actually a few things that I want to get too, of course. Okay, so I guess we'll drop down here first. Let me just find a good spot. Yeah, here we go. Alright. Kick down the ladder so that we could go up here right away. And let's see. Let me take care of that little guy over there. I think there might be another one somewhere around here. I thought I recall getting two of them here. In this area. Or it could be a different area that I'm thinking of. Oh, wait. Let me go in here first. This is a pretty weird part right here. As soon as we go in the middle, well... I've actually gone up there too at the top, like right above that, and I didn't see anything. So I don't know what's up with that, but hopefully we'll find out soon, whatever the hell that is. Unless there's something here that I'm just not seeing. Yeah, I don't know.
You.
Oh, wait a second.
Me, Picklepi. Me, Bumperum.
Okay, that time it sounded a little bit different. Wait, what if I wait again? Hold on a second. See if anything happens. Come on, say something. If I should just keep waiting, or I'll have to check that out later. Yeah, I don't want to waste too much time here. Alright, yeah, let's go back up again, and yeah, I thought there was another one of those little shiny bugs. I guess not. Alright, let me just double check at the top again. There might be something else that I can get, but I'm not entirely sure if there is. But yeah, let me just check really quick. Yeah, I thought I remember that there was another one of those little shiny bugs.
You. Me.
I don't know.
Picklepi.
I don't know.
me.
That's some pretty weird shit right there. I don't know. I don't know what's up with that, but yeah, we didn't get anything. Didn't get anything or nothing showed up, so yeah, I don't know if we just need a certain item to get that thing to show up or whatever, but yeah, I'll have to go back and see if maybe if I wait for a bit, maybe something will happen. Alright, so for now, let's see, I don't think I'll be able to level up my character because I don't have that many souls. Oh, wait, actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and buy something. Yeah, I was told that, you know, those little leech enemies that were getting onto me and giving me the bleeding effect, I'm able to use the torch, and it actually does work, so just in case, I'm gonna, you know, buy one of these, get it out of the way. Even though in the next area there's not gonna be any of those leech enemies, but just in case, might as well be prepared.
Alright, be careful.
So now we should be able to hold 9. Okay, and I think we're all set for now, so let's go ahead and we're gonna return to that swamp area. Oh wait, do I have one of these? No, I don't. Okay. So we're gonna go back to the Crucifixion Woods. Okay, so we're back here once again, but yeah, now we can actually head to a new area, but before I do that, of course, gotta take care of some giant enemy crabs. So let's start off with this one here. Alright, that's a good start. Son of a bitch, still got me. Holy shit, I think that pissed him off. Nice. Alright, that was his weak point. Inflict some massive damage on him. Boom! Hold on, buddy. That's right. There you go. And that'll do it. Well, for this giant enemy crab, at least. Still gotta take care of another one. And yeah, I think if I defeat the other one, it gives me, like, a great swamp ring. And I don't recall exactly what the ring does, though. But, yeah, we'll get that in a second. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, we gotta take care of these knights, too. When I said knights, there's more than one. Yep, there's the other one. Wish I could fight them one at a time, but they both come after me, but hopefully by stepping back here already at the start, hopefully I can just fight one of them and then the other one will come after me after I defeat his buddy here. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on back here. Man, he's not coming yet. Oh, shit, now he is. Damn it! Oh, fuck! Here comes both of them now. Oh, and he's healing too. Help! What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. Whoa! Damn it, fuckers! Oh, he did the critical hit animation! Oh, wait, I still got him. Sweet. What the hell was that? Oh. Nope, you ain't doing shit. Not today, buddy. There you go. Give me your great club. Alright, well, that wasn't so bad, I guess. It could have been better. Alright, let me go up here really quick and get another item. I think we're gonna get a shield, I believe. First, let me take care of this crap. We'll let that big guy drop right now. Alright, there you go. Got anything for me? Nope. I guess not. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no, this guy dropped. Okay. Guess I'll take care of him too. Nothing from him as well. Alright. So yeah, let's head on over here and there should be a shield. Yeah, I think it's this one right here. Yep, Golden Falcon Shield. And then I forget what this is over here. Oh, nice. Alright. So yeah, we're not gonna head back to the Firelink Shrine just yet. I think I'll go back right before the next boss, but first, gotta take care of another giant enemy crab. Ridge Racer! Oh shit. How far can you go, buddy? Is that as far as you go? You don't want to come to land? Oh shit! Oh crap, hold on a second. I'm hurting here. That's right. Did I just do a kick? Oh, good. I think I did do a kick. God damn it. Let me heal up. We're about to hit another bonfire anyway, so if I need to get some more stuff. Where'd you go, buddy? Oh, shit. What happened? This happened to me before too, but I think it showed up somewhere else eventually. At least I hope that's what happens. Hold on, where is he? I gotta find him. Because he has a ring that I want. Well, I don't know, I might not use it right off the bat, but... Might use it later. I just don't remember what effect it has. Oh, he healed up? Fuck! That's some bullshit. Make sure to kick your ass this time. Oh! Damn it! I thought he was gonna shoot something. Totally missed. Yeah, there you go. I thought he was gonna do that. Oh, fuck this, I'm healing. Dead yet? There you go. There it is, a great swamp ring. And let me see what that does, because I can't remember. Boost pyromancies. Oh, that was it. Well, I was hoping it had to do something poison related, because... this next area is gonna suck. A lot of poison. I can't wait. So yeah, we're gonna be heading... down here. And actually, I didn't even notice this. The towers that are on fire. Yeah, basically, I gotta extinguish the flames in order to head over to the next boss. Okay. If I had known at the time, I would have gotten a better idea of where they were at. But yeah, basically, I want to head to that one first, then that one, and then this one last. So, let's get this started. Thankfully, this is here. And oh man, I got my ass whooped back there. Jeez. Alright. But the ass whoopings ain't over yet. Oh, here we go. Yeah, so as we step into the swamp, start building up that poison. Oh, I'm wondering if I should get that over there. Yeah, I didn't want to head in that direction because... there's certain enemies that are over here that... God! I don't like them. I don't like them at all. No! Actually, wait, that's alright. It's alright if I get poisoned. I'm gonna go ahead and go back into the bonfire again. And get rid of that. You know, I actually tried equipping some gear that has a lot of poison resistance, but that little bar was still filling up the exact same way as it did before. Yeah, I really didn't notice any difference with the bar, with the poison bar filling up. It looked like it was going up the exact same way before. So yeah, like the way this fills up right here, it felt the same way. Like I put a lot of gear with poison resistance, but didn't even notice a difference. I don't know if it may have to do with how fast it probably goes, like, you know, once you get poison, I don't know if it may have to do with how fast it goes back down again. Perhaps? Maybe that could be it? But yeah, I don't know. Alright. So yeah, basically this is what we gotta do. We gotta extinguish the three flames and open the door to the wolf's blood. So yeah, those three flames that we saw from up there, gotta turn them off. Alright. Yeah, let's go. I want to try to grab that over there, whatever that is. Grab that and then go back. Nice. I will take that. Alright. Yeah, let's go over here. Let's have a look, just in case if I skipped anything, like any items. Maybe we'll see him from up here. Well, I'm gonna get that down there in a second, but... Oh, there is something over there. Ooh, I don't think I got that last time. Well, let's go get it this time. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go back to the bonfire after this one more time. So yeah, this part right here, I don't know if maybe having more poison resistance will cause that bar to just go down quicker, perhaps. Not sure if that's the case, but yeah, when it fills up, it feels the exact same. Like, you know, even if I was wearing this gear, compared to a gear with like a lot of poison resistance, it feels like it's the same thing when it goes up. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna use that to bring down the poison. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I know where this is. Oh, damn it, I did get that before. Yeah, the greatsword. Oh, okay, I know where I'm at. Yeah, this is the area where the second fire is at. We're pretty close to it. Fuck. Man, I thought it was just something that I forgot to get earlier. Nope. Alright, so yeah, I guess I'll just go back to the bonfire and heal up one more time, and then we'll head to the first fire. That, and I want to get rid of this poison effect too. Actually, you know what? Now that I'm here, I might as well just grab a few things before I go back and heal up. Oh, what the fuck was that? Yeah, might as well take advantage since I'm already poisoned. Ooh. Alright, what else we got? I'll get that in a second. Or I'll get that when we come back here. Prism stone, alright. Looks like we got something over here. Nice! That was a big... Oh my god, he misses again. Stone Parma. Damn it. That thing's almost gone. I think I'll be alright, though. Oh, you know what? Now that I'm here... Yeah, let me take care of this guy, too, I guess. Better not die. Oh! Uh-oh! Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I think I made a big mistake coming here already. Alright, we're not poisoned anymore. Damn! Son of a bitch, sometimes he does something different. Holy crap. I have no health. Oh, man. Come on, get him, get him! Damn it! Son of a bitch, I didn't get him with a critical hit. Again? Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh, time to run away. There it goes again. Oh my god. He does a critical hit animation. All I do is just get a little hit on him. Damn. This battle's not going so well right now for me. Ever since we got back to the Crucifixion Woods, it's been going to hell. God. Oh, all right. Got his weapon, too. Okay, yeah, I need to go back really quick and heal up and start this part over again, because, man, we got fucked up. That, and I didn't even take care of the first fire yet. Or I didn't extinguish the first fire. So, I mean, I guess this is a good thing, because I'm getting some more souls, so can't complain. Alright, but I want to say maybe I got everything around in this area, so hopefully we'll be alright. Okay, but for now, yeah, let me head back to the bonfire, and then I'm gonna... Oh, missed one. So that's probably what hit me earlier. Yeah, I'm gonna head back to the bonfire, heal up, and then we'll get started in extinguishing the flames. Okay. So let's get a move on. Alright, so yeah, we want to go this way. That's the way to the fire up there. Of course we're not going to be able to extinguish it right off the bat. Because we got to fight. Oh, wait. I forgot there was two up here. Let me see if I can just get the attention of one. Yeah, I don't want to fight them both at the same time. Shit! Alright, we got one out of the way. There we go. Alright, and I know there's somebody else around here. Let me just get him out of the way, too. Yeah, this guy right here. Nothing for me? Damn it. Alright, well, now that we got that out of the way, let me get this really quick first, actually. Alright, well, let's extinguish the first flame. Alright, so that's one down, two to go, and I can't wait till we get to that place. Man, that's gonna be a hell of a boss battle. But alright, so yep, as you guys saw, once we extinguished the flame, it lit up by that door, and basically once we, extinguish the remaining flames, then the door will open up, and then we can head on up and take care of a few things before we fight the next boss. Alright, so, next one is straight ahead, next fire. So yeah, let's go over here and take care of this guy right here. Hopefully I can get him with a critical hit. This guy does a lot of damage. So I want to watch out. I want to take him out as fast as I can here. Whoa, what the hell was that? What the hell was he doing? Alright, at least we got him out of the way. Actually, let me see what this is over here before I head to the next flame. Oh, nice. Yes, yes, I do want that. And what do we got here? Another one, sweet. Hey, wait a second, what was back here? Oh, shit. Are you serious? Hey, I didn't even check back here. Oh my god, there's like two... I think it looked like two giant creatures. Yep, why are they so close to each other? And what is down there? Oh, damn it, I didn't even look at that last time. I bet it's something good, though. Wait, that was it? Thought there'd be more than that. Alright, let's get the second one. Alright, one more to go. And you know, I kind of want to go and see what the hell is down there. I am really tempted. I still have 9 flasks, so... And I'm definitely going to get poisoned as soon as I go... Well, not as soon as I go down there, but it's going to build up, of course. So, you know what? Fuck. I hope this is a good idea. Because I really want to see what's down there. Damn, I'm going to have to fight 2 giants, though. Unless I could get the attention of just one. No way, I don't think this is going to work. Just one. Fuck! Oh, there's 3 of them! Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, no! Ah! Oh, great. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die. Well, isn't that the point of Dark Souls? Just dying? Wait, where'd the other one go? Is he gone? Fuck, but still, I gotta fight 3 of them? I thought it was just 2. Ugh. And he gave up already? Fuck! Oh, I forgot about that attack. Shit. Woo! Oh, nice. Black Bow of Ferris? Oh, shit. Okay. Alright. Still got 2 more to deal with, though, but alright. Damn! God. What am I doing? Alright, just 1, please. I don't want 2, just 1. Uno, por favor. Come on, you fuck. There you go. Bring your ass over here. Don't give up like you did earlier. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. You can fit through here. Oh, I hate that damn attack when he brings out those damn skulls. Holy shit! Yo! Hold on, buddy. I missed that first hit. Oh my god, nice. Ferris's hat. This is Ferris, fellow. Alright, you know what? I'm not even gonna get rid of the poison right now because. Fuck it. It's gonna build up again anyway, so I might as well just leave it as it is. Alright, we got 1 more to go here. I'm just gonna pick this up as well. Actually, you know what? I might as well just fight him here. Now that we got the other ones out of the way. Oh shit! Fuck! No! Ah! God damn it! Oh no! We were at the last one! Well, the last one for that part at least. Because there's gonna be more that we were gonna fight anyway, but. Damn it! No! What is Ferris's hat? Damn. Why? We're there, man. We're right there. No biggie. And I have to head back over there too to get my souls back too, so I'm gonna have to fight those giants again. Unless they don't come back. I'm not sure if they do come back. I want to say they probably do come back. But hey, more souls for me, right? Hopefully. Oh, nice. Another Titanite shard. Cool. Fuck. Done. Crazy jackass. Damn it. It wouldn't have mattered if I would have taken that big guy back to that area where I defeated the other two giants. Yeah, because, I mean, I was already poisoned, so I was like, yeah, what the hell, I'll just stay here, I guess, and just fight him in this area. Alright. So we're pretty much back here again. Let's get him with a critical hit. Oh! Fuck! That was not a critical hit. What's he doing? Dropkick? What the fuck is he doing? Oh, nice! What the hell? What was that? He didn't even do the same attacks that he did last time. I don't know what the hell he was doing. Alrighty. Let me get my Ember ready here. Because I'm definitely going to be using that. Yep, they're back. Alright, well, same as before, I guess. One at a time. How many souls do I get from these guys, anyway? I want to see. I'm going to pay attention when I kill one of them. Or I'll try to pay attention. Get your ass over here, buddy. Come on. Yo! Shit! Shit! Yeah, fuck that attack. Oh, I was about to say, I thought he missed. Stupid skulls got me. Oh, nice. Whooped his ass. Oh, and I didn't see! Haha, man. Oh, hell yeah, there we go. That makes up for that ember I just used. Okay. That's one down. Two to go. I gotta try to get the one on the right, because I'm sure the one on the right is gonna give me, like, a Ferris item, I guess. Just like these other guys did. Fuck. I'm too close. Oh shit! Oh no! One at a time, please! Oh shit! Well, this doesn't look good. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna keep running until one of them goes away. Oh no! Why are they still following me? Oh shit! Oh fuck, they're not going away either. Oh crap! Fuck this shit! Fuck this shit! Oh, I wish they could kill each other. Fuck it! I don't give a fuck! Oh goddammit! That one! Alright, hopefully it was a good idea to do that, because that way I can hopefully get them to split up and take out one of them at a time. Oh shit, what the hell? I didn't even go here earlier either. I wonder what we have here. Oh great, there's another guy here too. Hopefully this is something good here. Come on, do something. Alright, what do we got here? Sage's scroll. Huh, okay. And what else am I missing here? I wonder if there's anything else around here that I can get. Oh shit, there's a crab here too? Fuck that. Ah, fuck it, I'll take it out. Come on. Get your ass over here. I don't want to go in there because there's... I'm going to move all slow as shit. Yeah, let me make him come over here. Hopefully he does. Come on. Stun his ass! There we go. What is this? Oh, damn it. No, I shouldn't check it right now. Hold on. So I'm still poisoned, and I don't want to... Yeah, I should take advantage right now while I'm poisoned and just, like, run around here. Oh, hurry up. White branch. Crown of Dusk. Shit, I did not get all this crap last time. Damn it, I can't run here. Nice, nice. Alright. Oh god. Gold pine bundle. Large soul of an unknown traveler. Alright, good. Alright, I think I know where we're at now. Yeah. Up there is where the bonfire is at. That's actually around that area. That's where I dropped down to get over, you know, to get over here. So yeah, I know where we're at again. But I want to head back so I can get the giants. Shit, where are they going to be? Where are they going to be right now? Oh, God. Hopefully they're not next to each other, so hopefully they split up. Yeah, something tells me that they won't be split up. Oh wait, there's one! Where's the other one at? Shit, that was an early early dodge. Fuck these skulls, man! Alright, just one more hit should do it! There we go. No! Hold on. Fuck. Alright, still got one more to deal with, so this is good. Holy shit, that went to hell pretty quick. But it looks like I'm gonna make a comeback here. At least I hope so. Oh, this guy's back? Oh no, I didn't finish him off, that's right. And there's the other giant. Looks like he's knocked out. Oh! Hope I don't get their attention over there. Hold on, buddy. Alright, get your ass over here. I don't want to fight them, too. Come on. Yeah, let's bring him down here. I don't think I want to fight him in this part. Yeah, this guy's got to have that last item that we need. Hold on. Yup, I knew that was coming. One more hit. Nice. Oh, he didn't have an item. Damn. Thought he did. Whatever. We got his souls, and I didn't even see how many he gives us.